Hello and a warm welcome from the Ostwestfalen region. We're here at the Vectra Arena in Paderborn. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And hopefully we're in for a treat of a match on this Halloween. It's SC Paderborn up against Werder Bremen.
Thank you, Derek. Happy Halloween to you. Looking forward to a really good game today. Look out for the centre forward, ghosting in at the far post.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see the stats. It's going to be a real test for that back line today to keep him quiet. They switch off for a minute, he'll be in, it'll punish you.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
And a look at the starting 11 for Werder Bremen. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
And so the battle commences. And he stopped in Kaka. Oh, that's a fine pass. Excellent challenge. Bittencourt. Josh Sargent. And that's an important intervention. Masterful piece of foiling. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race. Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
Really good high press. And now they have the ball back. Nicely cut out. Ananu with it. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Gebre Selassie. On to Toprak. Kevin Mervald. It's with Mervald. Sergeant. He made it look simple, really. Josh Sargent. Right place to cut out the pass. Well, the ball lost here. Can they take advantage? That is a tackle and a half.
Auch heute gibt es natürlich wieder eine Benefiz-Fanclub-Verlosung. Die Gewinner werden nach dem Spiel auf der Vereinswebseite bekannt gegeben.
Terrazino. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And space to cross it. Effective looking pass. And there's the feed into the box. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Kevin Mervald. Gebre Selassie. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. A good and fair challenge. Vasiliadis. Well, there to intercept. Well, they no longer have the ball. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Josh Sargent. Couldn't keep it. He got in the way of that cross. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Well, goalkeeper mistake, will there be a price to pay? Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And putting his body on the line.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
Bittencourt. Kevin Moorwald. Well, couldn't keep it. Read it well. Ananu with it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Went in strongly, decisively. Johannes Eggestein. It's with Moorwald. Has a go. A tremendous block. It is to be a throw-in. Possession lost. And the keeper can gather. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Oh, it might be. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And firing it into the area. And he clears the danger. Corner once more.
Well, a chance to take the lead. It really is. The crowd sense a goal.
Played into the centre of the box. A decisive clearance it was. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so the battle commences. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Anto Gergic. That's very effective, good high pressing. Vasiliadis. And the emphasis is on creativity. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Gebrselassie. Anto Gurgic. Ball's gone. How can he take them on and beat them? Oh, he's given it away. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Oh, a lovely ball. And the post denied him. Can't get all the way through, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. But they look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, surely. Well, they just couldn't make it happen. Ananu with it. Oh, tremendous vision. Aristo Nkaka. Clattered away. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Sergeant. And he saw the situation developing. They're getting the ball forward. And that is offside. Alert intervention. Anto Gurgic setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Sargent. Well, far from textbook defending. Targets available. Cross comes in. It's not as though we didn't predict it. They were far too passive, and now they've paid the price.
Yeah, the manager will be furious to concede in such fashion. They're just not pressing high enough up the pitch. Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. One nil then. A good and fair challenge. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Sargent. Well, he's got past his man. Couldn't keep it.
Well, the atmosphere is electric. The crowd are really trying to urge the players on. Use that energy as a player.
Good movement. An attack full of promise. Able to get his body in the way. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Really well played pass. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Velkovic. And here's Gebrselassie. He's got space. Gergic. It's with Mervad. Perfect tackle.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
Toprak. Johannes Eggestein. Gebrselassie. Dangerous ball. Another goal from his corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And over comes the corner, making sure nothing untoward happened. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. So two substitutes to come on in one go. They take it short. Kevin Mervald. A decisive clearance it was. Real danger. And he takes on the shot. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. It's not lost on them. What a goal. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books, recorded as a draw. How about the visitors?